There you go.
It's just got to brake faster.
It's got to wind up. Mine's not.
That's sort of hydrodynamics there.
Well, it's got to get up on top and stop driving. Punch her, or bring her back and then punch her away. That's high rate steering.
It builds up.
Yeah, that wasn't even wound out yet. Because it drives and gets the boat up on top, I think, of the water, and once it's up on top, skipping. Well, drunk filming.
Pretty nice and steady.
That's a 4,000 in that? 4,000 four cell. Punch it. That's full. Yeehaw. Today, I might need to get a bit of weight in mine. Oh, I might stop filming and come out with you.
Yeah, man.